have to think you just came here to save my life. I know Russ too, remember? And I know he really wants his baby back. Well, you're gonna have to give me the parts if that's gonna happen.
We're in charge of this situation.
All right, we're gonna need an engine to get this baby going. I'm almost positive I saw them store some inside the clubhouse.
Don't fucking move! Up the stairs.
Taco off.
Russ's bike isn't going to roll without an engine, and the mechanic said to check inside the clubhouse. Get a move on.
That's on.
Great. That's the part you need.
Stay moving. I'm gonna break that.
Don't move. Don't you understand?
What was that?
Hey, Oakland, here they come.
Put your fucking hands up right now, man. We got a shield! Get the fuck up, man! Go on the shield!
vehicles patched up and get back to the current objective.
We're willing. That's 10.
We got an opportunity to do a hostage trade. Look for the marked out hostage and set that hostage free. And James will be released from custody.
Oh, this is gonna be fan-fucking-tastic. Give me the next part.
Great work!
James is back from custody!
Okay, listen up. I need to take apart a bike and get some special shit. This means you need to take me to the garage so I can work my magic.
Dead.
bike and get the hell out of here. I'm not staying a moment longer.
The mechanic's done. If you want more, you can get it now. Otherwise, you're right out of there. This is it.
19.
Be ready for anything. Guys, you need to get the hell out of there. And you need to do it fast. SWATs are gonna swarm the place. And this is the only chance to get out.
Gotten the information he needed from Rust. Go, before it's too late.